Braving the elements is the smallest of sacrifices around here.
These people, you know, gave it their all.
This is for the bravest.
Thank you again.
God bless you.
At Dallas-Fort Worth National Cemetery.
Well, I was having a conversation with him.
Maria Reynolds-Diaz is here for her late husband, John.
Rain or shine.
He served 28 years. She wouldn't miss this.
Yes. I'm starting to pray.
On Memorial Day.
I love being in love with him. And that I'm still very much in love with him.
You'll see nickels and dimes and quarters.
Erlina Hume and her family have been to three cemeteries for three veterans today. From Oklahoma down and pennies in hand.
This signifies that we came to visit.
Monday's weather did not cooperate, but families still showed.
I think the heavens are crying, accompanying us in our sadness.
Events across DFW have been canceled or moved.
You know, the rain signifies something.
The only moving happening around here is emotion.
They made it through a lot worse than this.
Small sacrifices to honor those who made the largest sacrifice. The rain made for a different experience, a quieter, more reverent one, a personal one.
Like I said, lived a very full life, lived every moment to the fullest.
These days are hard to mess up.
Appreciate you being here with all of us.
When the hearts and mind are in the right place.
Very tranquil. And it's a beautiful setting.
In Dallas, I'm Jobin Panikkar.